my name is Laura Ford. This is my second year here at Schoolcraft College. This will be my final semester at Schoolcraft as I am transferring to a different community college and off to Ferris in the fall to complete my bachelor's degree in criminal justice. I am a part-time student as I work for a local school district. I worked with fourth and fifth graders during the school year, and I do the before and after school programs, so it is very early in the morning and very late at night. I do school in the middle. And over summer, I typically don't take classes, but considering the circumstances this year, I am taking a full course load of 4 classes during spring-summer semester. Over summer, I generally work with kindergarten through middle school. Depends on where they need you, depending on your title and seniority. In my free time, I enjoy training my dogs. I have 2 of them. They are puppies. One is a golden retriever and the other one is a Shetland Sheltie. I am currently training them to sit, stay, and how to walk on a leash next to the main road due to less people being on the road driving, so it is safer. I have recently started a garden and I am taking care of that and figuring out how all of it works because I've never had a garden before. I had a garden in a pot, which is not the same thing as a real garden. I also enjoy going camping. Me and my family normally go camping for a week minimum at a time. We go year-round in the winter and everything. We even went for Halloween, brought our pumpkins, carved them there. I also enjoy hanging out with my friends and family. I come from a really big family, as my mom has 8 siblings and my father has 5. So each of them have at least 2 kids, and some of those kids have kids. So I have a massive family and there are always people to be around. And this semester, I look forward to improving my speech skills.